Gold prices are up today. A move by West German authorities has raised doubts about the Reagan administration's justification for the 1986 air raid on Libya. At the time, officials said it was in retaliation for the bomb blast that killed two U.S. servicemen at a West Berlin discotheque. They said Libyan leader Qaddafi was behind it. But today, Anna Tomforda of the BBC says a West German woman, Christina Indrakite, has been arrested in the case.
The authorities are saying that the woman who has now been arrested disappeared soon after the Berlin attack, and they suspect her of having carried the bomb into the bar, while they insist that the woman now arrested did not mastermind the attack.
West German officials say the woman was working for Palestinian terrorists, but they've offered no details.
saw, he died.
Oh, I'm sure it did.